Anyways, they friendship the f*** out of Nightmare Moon, returning Princess Celestia to them. We then discover Nightmare Moon is actually Celestia's sister, Princess Luna, and the two weirdly reunite. Yo, sis, you gonna apologize for trying to turn the world into eternal nighttime?
But you locked me in a prison for 1,000 years.
Yeah, so? Apologize for the whole night thing already. I'm Horse Jesus.
I'm sorry.
That's right, the sunlight is all powerful. Obey your sunlight, overlord.